Talking to this cutie on FaceTime, trying to figure out if she gonna give me that FaceTime. I don't wanna talk, I wanna chill with my son more. Teach him about Egypt and tranquility, critically analyze black lives and respectability. Why prodigy mural get vandalized? Why prodigy? The project politics, obviously. Demagogue, democracy in the fog. I see the mob representing into the light. Back to the source where all energy comes. Your enemy done was eternal. A disease that needs a vaccination. Plagues black seeds in the industry. Ain't as friendly as it first seems when you dream of driving your whip to your house in Florida Keys. On behalf of me and Queens and all of the G's, bandana P will always stand as tall as the trees. First things first, this should be understood. Queensbridge just ain't any other hood. His music legacy is incredibly high pedigree. I don't mean this disrespectfully, alphabetically. If it's hard to swallow, in the credits of B Street singing is Bernard Fowler. He sang with the Rolling Stones. Background for Boosie Collins, Marley Marlivan's rap sounds. Perfect timing. The early 80s, we babies, Pebbly Pooh drop. The beat was crazy and Marley was changing hip-hop. Then Marley and Shiny caught her body, UTFO. She cold, Roxanne Revenge, she was 14 years old. There came the Juice Crew and the Who's Who's, G-Rap, Rakim and Kane, beats made in the QU. I was probably playing with 32s in the lobby. It's Queensbridge over everything and everybody. I wish the book never came out and everything got straightened out before you left. I saw you, it was all love, except we needed to build more and get things correct. Now I gotta accept it, cause there's honor in death. Wish you was here with us, Pete. Yeah. Yeah. Shout to Havoc.
Shout to Pong.
Shout to Jungle.
Shout to Jeff.
Shout out to Big Lord. Yeah. The Big Dog.
Lord,
free bar,
bar,
spunk,
spunk.
It's a lot going on.
Free the kings.
A lot going on, man. It's heavy. Good fellas, man. Prodigy, man. It's heavy, man. We need to lighten it up. To all y'all. My bros. My bro.